You sure? Good morning. Good
morning. Well, my memories go back, many, many, many years. The lines were, around the block. A lot of the fun part was right in the beginning, you start talking to some people, find out where they're from. There's people from Canada, there's people from all over New York State.
But back in the day, as David was saying, I mean, the excitement that preceded a Hickey Freeman outlet sale was significant, right? I mean, you'd be talking about it with your office mates and you'd all have a strategy of getting there, getting your coffee and getting set up to be in line. And it was a big thing. I was expecting the same thing. I mean, I got here a half hour ago and I was like, where is everybody? But yeah. It's understandable.
Yeah.
Hickey Freeman as a brand is probably the Cartier of suits, and people recognize the high quality of the materials, even the buttons and everything. So people that understood what that brand was and the quality of their product knew that there was great value coming to the sales. The hometown pride of Hickey Freeman no longer being manufactured here, that's hurts a little bit.
The name is sold, yes, but the people and the factory is still going to be here working under whatever brand they're going to be doing, but they will still produce, and that's significant.
Yeah, so it's going to be Rochester Tailored Clothing. We're just moving from Hickey Freeman to that because we don't necessarily, those are the rights. We don't necessarily own the name anymore, but the identity is still, it's still Rochester. They're still made here. It's still this factory, this manufacturer. So we're keeping that, and then that's what you're going to see on all the clothes made here now. It's just Rochester Tailored Clothing.
My parents met, their sewing machines were near each other. And the family story is my father one day winked at my mom and my mom ignored him for 2 months and then finally agreed to go out to lunch with him. Clothing manufacturing is skilled labor. To be able to sew, I know my parents always talked about there was, some person did the sleeves, other person did the lapels, it was, a process, but it becomes it's a skilled labor to be able to, to be a tailor or a seamstress.
That's an easy fix. That's an easy fix. You even let out a tiny bit right here. Hey, that's what everyone says.
That's why I said it.
That's right.
What? I'm going this way.
Yeah, right.
But that's a great call.
I love it. I love it. The quality is the workers, right? And the workers aren't changing. It's just a name. What's a name? So it's like you're only going to see this type of quality with these types of workers that we have. And that's what we want to keep is these workers, because that's what it's all about. It's not about the name or this or that, because names come and go. But the workers, they're the ones making it. So I think that's where essentially we should look towards, because that's what it's about.